Today, right from morning till after college got over, I followed the same old routine. Gossips with friends, piles of assignments to complete by Mrs. Roger. I'm definitely her favorite because she praises me all the time. But today didn't end like usual. It hampered my peace. I was being followed by three suspicious men. I don't know what they wanted from me, but I have never felt so threatened to be on the roads before. I ran home, but haven't shared my experience with anybody. Not even mom, because I don't know how to... Who are you? What are you going to do to me?
You tell me. It's your dream.